Don't leave, I'll ask you the question.
Can I go first?
I'll go first.
Hi, I'm Katie Campbell, 2023, Kauai Beach Volleyball.
London Giles, class of 2023, Kauai Beach Volleyball.
And oh, so you guys play for Kauai Beach Volleyball. And where is Kauai Beach Volleyball located?
Claremont.
Oh, okay, awesome. Good job. Good luck.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Cameron Henderson. I play for Valley Sand Volleyball.
Hi, I'm Claire Ober, class of 2022, and I play for Valley Sand.
Awesome. Well, good luck today, guys.
Thank you.
Good luck.
We got a ref. Not really.
I mean, not really, because open registration, but like, still keeping it on the DL. We are. It's 5-0.
Reagan. Bass.
Shot.
Oh.
Good stuff is closed?
Well, it's like open, but they're keeping everyone outside. So I couldn't go in.
Ooh, let's take one of these two right here.
Okay.
Then I'll clean this one.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Let's go. Let's just get it up. One pass right here. Oh, okay. Right here, one pass.
Good. Good. Tara, are they cleaning the balls in NorCal like this?
Derek doesn't. He just has separate ball bags for each group, but.
Okay. Well. That's better than.
Yeah. Forward. And then we haven't had any tournaments, but I assume they're gonna clean those when they start.
Yeah.
But, yeah. Santa Cruz is like.
Bro, that was a switch.
Open. Santa Cruz is open.
It's 13,
yeah.
No.
They have courts there. Like I usually go and play a lot there.
But are they having tournaments there yet?
No, nothing started really.
Yeah, your mom's gonna let me know because I'm gonna do a tournament up there.
Yeah.
Really?
Because they have the lowest rate of infection up there.
Yeah.
So and they're super nice.
Good. Good.
So I know you'll be playing in that one.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I'll be there.
10, I can't 14, wait. 10. I'm excited to go. We're going to make like a little vacation out. We stop in Monterey.
Oh, yeah. There's like a lot to do there. A lot of the stores are still open, so.
Carmel, maybe.
Yeah.
How far are you from Carmel?
I'm not sure, actually. I think, okay, we played Carmel High School, so from San Jose, it was like, I want to say an hour and a half.
That's what I was thinking. We drive up to Carmel or Monterey and then stop, spend a night, and then go the next day.
Yeah, in Monterey.
What's the score? 11.
Okay.
11:15.
Yeah.
Okay. 11:15. Come on, shoot.
I think all the beaches are open now.
Yeah.
Except, you know, tournaments.
Yeah, all the counties in Northern California are like good.
Santa Clara County, which is mine, but everywhere else is like open.
That's so nice.
Yeah.
That's that one off thing. Yeah.
Imagine living in a high risk county.
You gotta have your
good one.
Your face mask.
Oh, I'm putting on sunscreen.
Oh, okay.
Got it. On.
Go. Three.
Mine.
I hate being the mask queen.
It's okay.
Good.
Yesterday I had a heck of a time.
Really? It was bad on Monday. Nobody was wearing them. Or they kept taking them off.
I know. I couldn't get the parents to leave.
Was the tournament here yesterday?
Yeah.
Oh, you missed a switch.
Yeah, right here, St. Quartz.
How many quarts did you run it?
Two. Two's probably going to be our max.
I thought the tournament had really good, like, competition, and I like the tournament on Monday.
Yeah.
It's 12:17.
Okay. Let's go right here, get it back in.
Yeah, you just never know what you're going to get.
It's going to run up. 12:17.
Just a little camp.
Yeah.
It's probably later on, though. I think people go, like, more towards, like,
over.
No, this is not a normal summer.
Hold on. Yeah, no.
Did you net?
Yeah.
Okay, it's you guys'. I have 2012.
Use that
switch.
One, hon.
2015.
In here, both of you.
Oberg Henderson, 21:17.